Good morning. As discussed in my previous video, we'll see how we actually can source profiles through Naukri. To log in, you need credentials. So login.recruit.naukri.com. So when you log in, it will ask you for credentials. Type in your credentials, it will take you to the home page. This is your Naukri home page. You have different sets of options based on your need. You can try these options, but today I'll talk about the easiest way. You can see here EZ search. So this is the easiest way. This is the quickest and easiest way to get these profiles. It is showing skills, CTC, and locations. Take this option at this point of time. I will use the same example what I have discussed in my previous session. Let's take Pentaho resource. Let me show you Pentaho. And I'm looking for Pune. So ensure that you always separate the words or phrases with a comma and search here. Okay, so you can see 1,589 profiles came in. See, there are a lot of profiles. Now you can filter out or narrow down based on the job description what you have. So I need active profiles in last 30 days. You see here, active in 1 year. So you still can keep that option, but always look for the freshness of the profiles, people who are actually active in the last 1 month. So I'll take this option to 30. I'll manage this to 30 days. Okay. All right. So you see 891 profiles, right? So then show 40. What is this 40? That means 40 profiles per page. Keep that as a maximum. So that means at one go you see maximum number of profiles. Right? And I'll show you, I'll tell you the reason why I put this 160 in my next video. Okay. So you can see a lot of filters here. Premium Institute candidates immediately available. These are the major filters available with the EZ key set option, right? So you can click on this immediately available. Everybody wants immediate joiners. As of now, I'll keep experience 4 years to 7 years. My current need is 4 to 7 years. CTC, I know the budget. The maximum I can pay is like, so 7 years by 15 lakhs. So I'll keep 4 lakhs from here. And 2 to say 12 lakhs. Let's put 12 lakhs. This is the current salary. This will show you the current salaries of the candidate. Expectations will not be there. So you need to figure it out. Talk to the candidates, understand what is their expectations. Let's click on this reference search. See, you got only 7 profiles, right? So based on the need, if you want more profiles, probably you can alter these figures. So probably you can remove immediately available and click on this reference search. And see, you have 206 profiles here, right? If you want to try different options, more filters, you can click on this modify search option, which will take you to advanced search option. As of now, I'll not keep it. I'll show you that in the next video. So this is the easiest way. When you log into Naukri, you'll see on the top of the bar is search, so where you can quickly look at fill profiles based on your search. Okay. And so from this search, so you have a lot of profiles came in. Either you can open one by one or quickly glance through this. Okay. You're looking for Pentaho. So say there is a Pentaho here. Key skills, you see Pentaho here, right? Like that, you go through the page wise. So second profile also shows Pentaho. Third profile, that means it has given the right accurate profiles. So when you go through profile by profile, if you think the profile is not relevant, no need to open that profile. So you already have 206 profiles here, right? You probably can further filter out by clicking some keywords. Okay, I'll use this immediate or notice or serving notice for an example, right? And if you can add some more technology, you can add some more technology. Okay, so you see 35 profiles came in, right? Or keywords like ETL. Take an example, ETL. ETL. So because ETL is a combination of, or comes with a combination of ETL, right? Most of them will have, okay, if you reference search, so it is giving you 24 profiles. So based on the need, you can actually filter or narrow down or expand, okay? This is the easiest way. So I've spoke about the one option that is easy search. I will talk about advanced search option in my next video. Until then, good luck. I'll catch up to you soon. Thank you so much.